Former President Donald Trump may have stopped cooperating with an investigation into whether he brought classified documents from the White House.
There are new details tonight about Monday's FBI raid on Donald Trump's estate in Florida.
Overnight, supporters gathering outside former President Donald Trump's private club, Mar-a-Lago.
We're also turning now to the FBI raid at former President Trump's home in Mar-a-Lago.